Hello, music lovers. Welcome once again to the Showroom Sessions, where we present wonderful music streaming live from Piedmont Piano Company right here in Oakland, California. My name is Jim Callahan, president of Piedmont Piano Company. This evening, we're very pleased to present Mitch Woods and his Rocket 88’s, kicking off our second and fourth Thursday blues series. You're going to hear blues every second and fourth Thursday. We love the blues here at the Showroom Sessions. Let me tell you about shows that are coming up before we start. This coming Sunday is Valentine's Day, and we're very pleased to welcome legendary singer Maria Muldaur with her fabulous band. And they're going to have their special show with Music for Lovers on Valentine's Day. Don't miss it, 5 p.m. And then a week from tonight, on Thursday, Tori Teasley will be here, another fabulous vocalist. And on the 21st, a week from Sunday, it's international jazz superstar Omar Sosa, a great friend of ours and somebody that we're very lucky, always stops by when he's in town, visiting from Barcelona. So don't miss that show. On the 25th, is the fourth Thursday, and our blues continues with the Jules Leahy Family Jewels Band, great young blues player. Be sure and check it out. And on the 28th, it's the return of the fabulous vocalist Tony Lindsay. So, and then we have wonderful shows coming up in March and beyond, including, just to mention a few, Jinx Jones, Steve Lucky, Macy Blackman, Larry Vukovich, Natalie Cressman, Kenny Washington, and many more. So if you want to know about all the shows that are coming up, you can join our email list by going to piedmontpiano.com, our website. You can also like us on Facebook, subscribe to us on YouTube, on our YouTube page, and also follow us on Instagram or Twitter. And you'll be able to find out about all of our wonderful shows that are coming up. And today, if you'd like to know more about the Showroom Sessions and Piedmont Piano Company, there's just been a great article published by Yoshi Kato in the San Francisco Chronicle. I think it won't be in the paper till next week, but it's live now online. Really interesting article that tells a little bit about what we're doing here. So check it out. You can just Google SF Chronicle Piedmont Piano and you'll find it. I want to remind you, of course, speaking of Piedmont Piano, that the piano store is open. We're open by appointment now, and we have the piano you've always been looking for. We have a huge selection of pianos. You can see some of them behind me. But if you're looking for an upright or a grand, digital or acoustic, new or used, or a piano to buy or a piano to rent, we've got exactly what you need. Send us an email or give us a phone call. Make an appointment to come by, and we want you to get that instrument that you are going to love and cherish for the rest of your life. We're here to help you do that. If you've seen our live streams before, you know that these are free shows, but we're always asking for donations. Please help support these musicians, live musicians, as we're always saying, don't have any live gigs right now and need all the help they can get from you. So you can donate. You'll see the links there on your screen. That will tell you how to give to these musicians. Tonight, as every night in the Showroom Sessions, if you donate anything, 100% of what you donate goes directly to the musicians on stage. So thanks in advance for doing that. So let's start the show. Mitch is an old friend of ours, and we're thrilled to have him here. He's played here solo before, but this is the first time we've had the Rocket 88’s. Here at Piedmont Piano Company, we're thrilled to have him. So sit back and get ready for some rocking fun. Please give a warm virtual welcome to Mitch Woods and his Rocket 88’s. Enjoy.
Hey, everybody out there in YouTube and Facebook land. It's Mitch Woods and the Rocket 88’s here. Yay! Finally, we're doing a virtual in your living room show from Piedmont Piano, one of the finest piano stores in the country and in the world, as a matter of fact. They got Steinways, they got Baldwins, they got Fazioli's, and I get to play on the Fazioli today with my favorite musicians in the world, who we will introduce as the night goes on. So I invite everybody to sit back, relax, pour yourself a tall beverage, whatever it might be, and get comfortable, because we're going to go cruising right now in that solid gold Cadillac. You ready, gentlemen?
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah.
is women and wine and perfume. Don't need no man, sir, with a whole lot of room. Can have your Chateaubriand and caviar. All I really want is one big expensive car. Ain't asking for a jack, just a solid old Cadillac. I need a little leg room, some comfort in my seat. Hey, Cadbury made me feel hungry. Give me lots of chrome and all the leather you can find. Put my name on the plate, say no, this baby's mine. Ain't asking for much, just a solid old Cadillac. Solid old Cadillac. With fish tail fins and a bar in the back. Solid old Cadillac. Something to get me storm back. Oh, we're rocking the 88's. Jack, just a solid old Cadillac. You can have your fine liquors and things out of light. You can have your thrills with the ladies of the night. Throw them in the back of my Caddy with a big barbecue. Ain't nothing better in the world you can do. Ain't asking for much, Jack, just a solid old Cadillac. Solid old Cadillac. With fishtail fins and a bar in the back. Solid old Cadillac. A little something to get me sawing back. I want a solid old Cadillac. With fishtail fins and a bar in the back. Solid old Cadillac. A little something to get me sawing back. Thank you, thank you. Muchas gracias. Grazie mille for the Italians in the house. Oh man, we're playing to a full house of pianos here. I've never seen so many pianos in one room in my life. And it's a good crowd. I like to play for a bunch of pianos. Pretty good, huh? Yay. Better than a room full of harmonicas, that's what I gotta say. Hey, whoa, just kidding out there, folks. Anyways. I want to welcome you once again here to Facebook at Piedmont Piano Company in beautiful downtown Oakland. And we got the Rocket 88s with us. We're going to be cruising here tonight. So if you feel like dancing in your living room, go right ahead, cut the rug, and don't be shy. And we got a little message. We usually send this out to the bartenders. So if anybody's tending bar in your house, this goes out to you. Down, boy, down. One, two, three. Feet on the ground. Well, getting out of gold before closing time. Wanted one more drink, but I didn't have a dime. Climbed on the bar, grabbed the bartender's tie. Ain't about time for the house to buy. Down, boy. down, down, boy, down, down, boy, down. Keep your big feet on the ground. Walking on the ceiling and climbing on the floor. When I found out I was bottoms up, I knew right then I'd had too much. Down, boy, down. Down, boy, down. Down, boy, down. Keep your big feet on the ground. Oh, go ahead, blow that thing. No more. Down, boy, down. I'll have enough. Down, boy, down. Make it a double. Down, boy, down. Keep your big feet on the ground. Down, boy, down. Down, boy, down. Down, boy, down. Keep your big feet on the ground. Your big feet on the ground. Big applause out there. Wow, what a crowd, man. Thank you. Jim is in the back there clapping here. All right, sounds good, man. Wow, you know, it's like riding a bike here. We haven't played in, what, 10 months at least? Something like that. So it's been a while, but, you know, we're going to have a great time here tonight. So sit back. Enjoy yourselves. If you got a piano out there, go ahead and play along with me. That's fine. We appreciate that. And, you know, right now it's Mardi Gras time in New Orleans. That's right. Did you know that? Well, we know it now. It's Mardi Gras time in New Orleans. And, of course, they can't have the parades, but, you know, people have been doing the home floats, which has been really wonderful. If you go online, you'll see all these beautiful homes decorated and everything. So we wish we were there. We're sending out our love to all our friends in New Orleans, all those great musicians who we've played with and know and love. So one of the great ones, of course, a great piano player. We happen to be here in a piano store. So we have to pay tribute to the great piano players. You guys don't mind, do you? All right, well, we'll get to guitar after a while, too. Okay. Matter of fact, you're going to have a solo on this one here. We're going to give you after me. So we're going to dedicate this to the great Professor Longhair. And people who don't know who he is, if you know Dr. John, most people do, just go back a little bit further. And he was one of Dr. John's great inspirations. He's also inspired Alan Toussaint and Fats Domino and yours truly, Mitch Woods, as a matter of fact. So I wrote this song here. And it's called the Mojo Mambo. You ready, fellas? All right. Ball, y'all. Get on down to New Orleans. Do the Mojo Mambo with a voodoo queen. Now, if you wanna have some fun, mommy, you better head uptown. If you wanna have some fun, y'all, get your chicken, get uptown. Get on down to Chippatina's, yeah. And let your long hair down. Do the mojo mambo, baby, with a voodoo queen. Do the mojo mambo, a honey with a voodoo queen. Do the long hair shuffle, way down in New Orleans. With a voodoo queen. Do the mojo mambo. A honey with a voodoo queen. Do the long ass shuffle. Way down in New Orleans. If you ever been to heaven, honey, you don't have to go. If you ever been to heaven, mama, honey, it don't have to go. I swear I heard St. Peter saying, I go, I go, I go. Now, if you're liking what you're hearing, man, you better fly on down. If you're liking what you're hearing, baby, get your chicken and get on down. Cause you ain't heard nothing. Help fess a long hair throw down. Do the mojo mambo, baby, with a voodoo queen. Do the mojo mambo, a honey with a voodoo queen. Do the long hair shuffle, way down in New Orleans. Yeah, you're right. Thank you very much. It's very zen in here. The sound of one hand clapping, that's what it is. Anyways, we're having a ball here tonight, and we're glad you could all join us there in Facebook land. Which camera am I on? I'm on all these cameras here. Should I look at that one? Okay. Hey, folks. Hey, we're Mitch Woods and the Rocket 88s. We're going to do a couple more, then introduce the band, because everybody needs to know who these Rocket 88s are. But right now we've been to Louisiana, New Orleans, my second home, one of the best cities in America, and aside from San Francisco and Oakland, California. We have to head for Texas. Why, you ask? Because we've got to get some of that good barbecue, that's right. So we hope you join us at this little boogie-woogie barbecue. Once I say, if there's swing dancers out there and you got a partner that you're in a bubble with, go ahead and rock that bubble together here, a little swing dancing, because we're going to go get some of that boogie-woogie barbecue. One, two, three, four. Oh.
little half band do at the boogie boogie barbecue. Fries, Lone Star beer, and pecan pie. Little Texas women, lots of Texas heat. A red hot man with a solid boogie beat. Catfish, crawfish, gumbo too. Chicken fried steak and oyster stew. Snowman, jumping in, hey man, you had a boogie boogie barbecue. Come on, Dave. Swing. Get yourself mama, cut the rug. Grab yourself a beer and chug a lug. Snowman and jumping in headbands do at the boogie woogie barbecue. Come on, Anthony. Texas women, lots of Texas heat. Red hot man with a boogie woogie beat. Catfish, crawfish, gumbo too. Chicken fried steak and oyster stew. Snowman, jumping in the headbands do at the boogie woogie barbecue.
I'll tell you what, give it up for the Rocket 88s. Let's really hear it out there. We appreciate it. We're going to introduce a band right now. On the drums from Oaktown, California, Mr. Larry Vann on the drums. Larry Vann. On the bass, holding down the bottom. All the way also from the East Bay here, Michael Warren. Give it up for Michael Warren. On guitar from the North Bay, the far north, Mr. Anthony Paul on the guitar. And the big man on the saxophone, y'all know him and love him, Mr. Dave Summers. Y'all's truly Mitch Woods. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Appreciate it. Also, let you know if you're enjoying this. There's information for tipping the band, and we appreciate all your generous donations, and it helps us get along during these hard times. And if you can, please go ahead and tip to the PayPal or the Venmo address on your screen. And we'll tell you about merchandise later that you can get at MitchWoods.com. Don't hesitate. Vaccinate. That's right. That's my next song, by the way. No, we're in the process of that. That's right. But now, we're going to send something out special. I'm hoping in beautiful Philadelphia, in South Philly, to be particular. My lovely daughter, the lovely Miss Amber Lee, is listening. And my granddaughter, Layla, who is starting to play piano and could be a customer right here at Piedmont Pianos pretty soon. Save that Steinway for me. We'll give her my Yamaha. Anyways. Save that Steinway for me. Oh, yeah. So we're going to dedicate this to Layla, who's starting to take piano lessons out there. If you're still awake, Papa loves you. And for all those kids taking piano lessons, now's a good time because you're stuck at home. What else are you going to do, right, besides drive your parents crazy? So get on, you know, you might get on drums like Larry did when he was a kid and drove his parents nuts. But piano is a nice little thing, you know. Yeah, Larry is also available for drum lessons, larryvann.com, as a matter of fact. That's right, the king of rhythm right here in beautiful East Bay. So anyways, we're going to do a little tune I wrote dedicated to my daughter, but really it was about a waitress I met at a diner somewhere along the road. But don't tell her that, even though she's listening. All right. I'd like to take her home with me. That's my hamburger. That's right. And if you like that song, it's on the very first album, Steady Date with the Rocket 88. So that's right. You can find it on iTunes and all those good places. It's 78. It goes way back, man, way back. As a matter of fact, we did a recording this summer, and it's going to be coming out eventually here this year. This year will be coming out. We did all our greatest hits, like Amber Lee, and just as we would do them now, we're live here at the Oakland Coliseum. I mean, Oakland Piano Shop. Okay, they're doing other things at the Coliseum right now. Good things. Let's see. Yeah. I think it's time for a little crawfish in here right now, and we're going to go back down to Louisiana. Oh, I hear the crawfish boiling right now. They're boiling in the pot. Oh, it's a spicy boil, man. Spicy boil. Woo! So, you know, usually when we do this, we've done this all over the world. People in Turkey and Italy and Hong Kong, they do the funky crawfish. So if you're out there in Facebook land, wherever you are, if you feel like it, give us a sign of the crawfish, just like that. There you go. Guys will show you how to do it. That's right. Every time we say crawfishing, claws in the air. All right. One, two, three, four. Big by you. Crawfish. Sounding good, fellas. Yeah, this is the first time we played together in at least 10, 11 months. And guys are sounding good here. We're having a ball here. Hope you're having a good time out there as well, you know, because a musician's job is to bring smiles to people's faces, put a little pep in your step. Yeah. And that's what we're here to do. So I hope we're achieving that. Right now, we're going to do a little old school rock and roll, one of the tunes we wrote. And Long, Lean, and Lanky. It's a follow-up to our other song, Short, Sweet, and Tender. One, two, three. Long, lean, lanky, and a lanky like that. Wide fit frame, no baby fat. Send me like a house of fire. Long, lean, and lanky, share my heart's desire. Long, lean, and lanky, I like that. Wide fit frame, no baby fat. Send me like a house of fire. Long, lean, and lanky, share my heart's desire. All these women are fine with me. Long ones, short ones, married and free. Ladies of love with the hair on curls. Can't forget the California girls. Lunch with short ones, I'll tell you that. Some beauties I know, some I'd say to a fact. Long leaning like it and I like it like that. Five feet dream, no baby fat. Send me like a half a ball. Long leaning like it, shoot my whole desire. Looking for ladies, been around the block. You know when to go, you know when to stop. Got to have a heart, the bigger she tall. It's the leg, don't do nothing at all. A long leaning like it, and I like it like that. 5'3", no baby fat. Send me like a house of fire. Long leaning like it, she my horse is out. Twice my size, I get a free look into her eyes. All you big women, hear me out. Size is not what I'm talking about. There's only one reason I prefer them tall. The bigger they are, the harder they fall. Long, leaning like it, and I like it like that. 5'3", no baby fat. Send me like a house of fire. Long, leaning like it, see my horse's eye. Long, leaning like it, and I like it like that. 5'3", no baby fat. Roar of the crowd. Thank you all very much. We're happy to be here at Piedmont Piano Company playing for a room full. You heard a room full of blues. We're in a room full of pianos here today. That's right. I couldn't ask for it's a nice audience, a room full of pianos. And all you folks out there in Facebook and YouTube land, here's to you, to a Thursday night in February, 10 months into this, or we're 11 months. But anyways, we hope you all doing well. And we're going to do a little commercial episode here right now. It's time for the commercials, folks. How do we do it, fellas? Volume. That's how we do it. Volume, folks. Anyways, if you like this band, like I do, Mitch Woods and his Rocket 88s, we have got many CDs. And how do you get them? You go on the website, MitchWoods.com, which should be written somewhere out there and on there. And our latest one is Tip of the Hat to Fats, which they wrote in the Chronicle article. Thank you for that article. It was a beautiful article in the date book, except it was a tribute to Fats Waller, they said. However, it was Fats Domino. Let's get the right Fats going here. I love them both. You know, all the great piano players are fat, except, you know, I've been on a diet, so. the svelte Mitch Woods here today. That's right. We're going to have a good time no matter what. How about if our cameraman, he's our audience of one, working hard here, Ted. All right, Ted's working hard out there. And, you know, I'm getting, it's a real treat. We're going to hear on this next one, we're going to do a little blues. I'm going to get to play on the fazioli. People ask, what is a fazioli? It's a piano. It's this beautiful piano here that Jim has for sale. And he's going to give me one after the show, I understand.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
For $200,000. Anyways, it's a beautiful, beautiful instrument. And I know Herbie Hancock endorses them. And so does Mitch Woods. So, Mr. Fazioli, if you're out there, you know, I'm looking to help you out endorsing your piano. I can bring this with me. We'll put it in the back of the van, and we'll go around the country, the U.S., and we come to Italy, too, as well, you know, so I can use a Fazioli in Italy. Anyways, I digress. We did a little commercial segment. Also, you can get on our Facebook, Mitch Woods Facebook, and YouTube. We've got lots of stuff I've been putting up there. I'm putting up, the guys don't know about this, Music from the Vaults is coming up on Can't Stop the Blues on February 18th. And I've been digging up some great footage from all the decades of my travels and concerts around the world. So we got, one of them is gonna be the Umbria Jazz Festival from 2004. Maybe some of these guys are in it, I'm not saying or not. And the San Francisco Blues Festival from 1986. So yeah, talk about svelte Mitch Woods, I'll tell you what, man. Okay. So we're gonna go way back in there, and you get to see us performing. It's at Can't Stop the Blues Facebook. It's another great site that's giving a break to musicians, just like Jim is, Jim Callahan here at Piedmont Pianos. We appreciate all your generous donations. Keep those cards and letters coming, and we'd like to hear from you. I'll be checking the text after the show. I think I can do that and make sure everybody's doing good. But have we got any blues lovers in the house? Any blues lovers in the house? This goes out to all the blues lovers here right now. One, two. You see, before we met, your life was awful tame. I took you to a nightclub, and the whole man knew your name. Now I've got to say, little girl, honey, I've got news for you. Don't ring true. Little girl, I got news for you. You phoned me, you'd be late. Said you took the wrong express. And then you walked in smiling with your lipstick all a mess. I've got to say, little girl, I know something's going on. Honey, I've got news for you. If you think that job will do, baby, honey, I've got news for you. You want a diamond watch? Paint it was from Uncle Joe. I look at the inscription, it said, love from Daddy-O. Who's this Daddy-O cat anyway? Is it the sax man? Maybe that drummer, he gets around. The bass man walks softly and carry a big stick. Now, baby, honey, I've got news for you. Thank you. in the alley right now. Smiling with your all a mess, baby. I've got a single girl. Baby, I've got news for you. Somehow your story don't ring true. Little girl, I got news for you. Thank you, blues lovers out there, music lovers especially out there tonight. We appreciate you guys tuning in. Give it up one more time for the Rocket 88's, if you would, the hottest working band in show business, especially tonight. Thank you. All right, we're going to keep it rolling here today. The crowd is demanding it. There's dancers out front going crazy and everything. Don't forget, get on the website, mitchwoods.com. Also, Larry Vann, get on larryvann.com. And Anthony, you got a website? AnthonyPaul.com. Any of you other guys? Okay, they're not public here, folks. They're private kind of guys. But you can find out all our information. By the way, we will be available for gigs whenever that opens up. So just get a hold of me through my website, and you can email Mitch at mitchwoods.com. Send me your cards and letters. And don't forget, donate. Don't hesitate, donate. And then vaccinate. Okay, we're rolling along here, folks. There's a standing room only crowd of pianos here in the house, so we appreciate that. We're going to do a little Rocket 88. Some people say, hey, Mitch, why do you name the band the Rocket 88s, right? Yeah. Why? You want to know why? People need to know why. Okay, number one, the Oldsmobile Rocket 88 was a great car. Came out in the early 50s, late 40s. That's that era of music that was forming rock and roll, the very roots of rhythm and blues and rock and roll at that time. Also, 88 keys on the piano. That's right. We're going to play them all tonight. That's right. And this song, some people say, was the very first rock and roll song, 1951. All you collectors out there on Sun Records. And it's called Rocket 88. You can find it on our CDs as well, because we love the song so much we had to do it again with the Rocket 88s. I'm feeling like Gavin Newsom here, you know, just yakking away here at the camera. But we're going to get in that Rocket 88 and take a little ride right now. Introduce my Rocket 88. Yes, it's great. I just won't wait. Everybody likes my Rocket 88. Riding in style, boozing and cruising along. V8 motor, modern design, like a convertible top and a gas on mine. It's born with me all around town for joy. Moving on out, boozing and cruising along. Come on, let's cruise. Shaking it up. Gonna take a little nip. We're moving on out, boozing and cruising along. He ain't more than a modern design, like a convertible top and the gals don't mind. It's fun with me all around town with joy. We're moving on out, boozing and cruising along. Come on, let's cruise. At 88, that let you some pep in your step right there. I hope you're enjoying it out there. I know you are. And I can hear the roar of the crowd here, the roar of the pianos out here. We got about 60 pianos sitting out here in the showroom. Some with your name on it, as a matter of fact. That's right. So pick one of these puppies up. And once again, let's really hear for the guys in the band. Larry Vann on the drums.
Thank you.
Yeah, Michael Warren on the bass. Anthony Paul on the guitar. Big Dave Summers on the saxophone. Yeah. And yours truly, Mitch Woods, your host, MC, bon vivant, and all that sort of thing here, right here today. Okay, let's carry on. And we're going to do, what are we going to do here? A little whiskey drinking song, I think, right? Ready for that? All right. This goes out to all the whiskey drinkers out there tonight. Just pour yourself a tall one on this one. Whiskey, whiskey on the shelf. You were so quiet there by yourself. Things were fine. They took you down. Open you up and pass you around. John was first one to pull you down. Took one drink and started a clown. Pass you to Hazel, Jane, and Jack. Penelope got you and passed right back. Doorbell rang and what did you see? In walked Henry, Fred, Marie. Hit you high and it hit you low. Hit you fast and it hit you slow. Whiskey on the shelf. You was so quiet there by yourself. They were fine, they took you down. Open you up and pass you around. Dead and wanted another. Reached on the shelf and got your brother. It's a shame the way they did you in. They reached up and got your brother Jim. Grandfather wine began to tremble with fright. Wonder if the party's gonna last all night. Grandmother wine knew without a doubt she was next in line when the juice ran out. Whiskey on the shelf. You was so quiet there by yourself. Things were fine, they took it down. Opened you up and pass you around. Got real tight. Now they wanted to start a fight. John never did nothing wrong in his life. Now he's in the corner with the policeman's wife. Frank's so drunk he can hardly see. Trying to make love to Penelope. She got mad, hit him in the jaw. That's when the neighbors called the law. Whiskey on the shelf. Was so quiet there by yourself. Things were fine, they took it down. Open you up and pass you around. Whiskey on the shelf. You was so quiet there by yourself. Things were fine, they took it down. Open you up and pass you around. Oh, quiet whiskey for everybody out there. Yeah. Okay. All right, once again, your cards and letters, we appreciate your donations out there are good. And if you like the music, you can pick up one of our CDs. This is another one, Jamming on the High Seas. You might ask what this is. This was live on the Legendary Rhythm and Blues Cruise, which is a cruise I've been playing for the last 19 years. And I started the piano bar on the ship. We called it Club 88. And I got a lot of special guests on here. Tommy Castro, Papa Chubby, Dwayne Dupsey, Billy Branch, Coco Montoya, Lucky Peterson, the late, great Lucky Peterson, Victor Wainwright, and even Roomful of Blues on there. So you can pick one of these up on the website, MitchWoods.com. We got lots more goodies out there you can see as well. And here's a toast to everybody out there for hanging in, for staying safe. We appreciate it. Yeah, now this is a little bit of an audience participation number here. So if you're out there, once again, in Facebook land, it's a call and response. We call, you respond. So just follow us on this one and sing as loud as you want. Don't worry about your neighbors, because we don't care, actually. We don't give a darn, okay? One, two, three. Oh. I want you to be
what?
I want you to be my baby. Will you please tell me if you wanna be my baby? Listen to your daddy and you never will regret it. You have to lose my love, you know you never can forget it. I think it's time for you to start to give me some love. Carry me toward truth, it's out of the middle of it. Dive you to me to do a little truth. Hold me tight, do what I tell you. I'm the nephew and so you better start facing it. You have to lose my love, you know you never can replace it. I think it's time for you to start giving me some loving. Carrying a torch for you that's hotter than an oven. Time for you and me to do a little turtle doving. Hold me tight, do what I tell you. I want you to be. I want you to be my baby. Lord, that's right. Summers wailing on the sax on that one. Sounded good out there in the house, man. I could hear you all the way here in Oakland, California, man. That's right. East Bay, Greece. We can hear it. Sounding good. Yeah. Anyways, we're moving on here. We're going to do a couple more tunes, and we're happy to have you guys out there in the crowd. And don't forget to get on our Facebook, Mitch Woods Facebook, as well as Piedmont Piano, and send those donations in, cards and letters, whatever you like. We appreciate it. Because, you know, a lot of us are broke right now. Isn't that right, fellas?
I heard it. Mm.
So we got this very appropriate song I wrote a while ago. And it's called Broke. So please pay close attention to the lyrics on this one, if you would. All right, you ready, fellas? Ready as ever, okay. One, two, three. 1, 2, 3. Now, fellas, just you fellas, listen to me, I got something to tell you. You see these chicks parading around town, strutting their fine little selves all around. Well, Jack, they just don't know what it's like to be out of dough. Broke, broke, ain't got no dough. Broke, broke, ain't got no dough. Well, you wake up in the morning cause you just can't sleep. Ain't got no money to buy something to eat. The landlord's banging on the front door. That sounds like the Oakland landlord. The Chicago landlord's banging on the front door. The New Orleans landlord's banging on the front door. Yeah. To collect the back rent that you still owe. So you stumble off to work in the morning haze, hoping your boss might give you a raise. When you get to your desk and you look in the box, there's a little pink slip that says you are laid off. Well, it's no capital crime if you ain't got a dime. If all your money's gone, Jack, you better stay home. Broke, broke, got no dough. Everybody in the house, broke, broke. Sounding good, one more time. Broke, broke, got no dough. With a little feeling. Broke, broke. All right, guys, should I tell them everything? The whole truth, nothing but the truth? Everything. All right, here we go. Now, what'll it be, says the barkeep? Give the lady whatever she wants. I may be broke, but I'm not cheap. And she says, I'd have a Jack Daniels with a shot of gin, a Courvoisier and some Dom Perignon, two shots of gold, and don't forget the lime, a bourbon, a beer, and your finest French wine. A Johnny Walker Black with a splash of soda, a bottle of vermouth with some chilled Russian vodka, and Irish coffee to keep me awake, and another shot of whiskey just for old time's sake. Well, it's no capital crime if you ain't got a dime. If all your money's gone, Jack, better stay home. She went on. She says, I'll have a B&B and an Irish mist, a bottle of Cabernet and a Perrier with a twist. A pina colada and a Mai Tai would be nice, and a Long Island iced tea, hold the ice. Wow. Well, right then and there, I knew I was in trouble. I headed for the back and got out of there in a double. I've got a little advice for those guys who are broke and want to be nice. Well, it's no capital crime if you ain't got a dime. If all your money's gone, Jack, you better stay home. Say, that's no capital crime if you ain't got a dime. If all your money's gone, Jack, you better stay home alone. That's right. I hope you paid attention to the lyrics on that one. Gentlemen, there you go. You did, the band did, that's for sure. We're going to just have some fun right now. You know, we got to, it's like I say, it's Mardi Gras time in New Orleans, so we got to do another little Professor Longhair tune right now in the night. Yeah. We're going to maybe feature some of the guys in the band on this one here, right? All right. Yeah. In the night, you know, in the night, in a wee hour between midnight and day, the jukebox playing as you get near, and everybody will be high on beer in the night. Oh, well, in the night, in a wee hour between midnight and day. Go ahead, give me saxophone.
night. You know, in the night. In a wee wee hour between midnight and day. And all these girls, they got sex appeal. When they get to rockin', it's a mighty good deal. In the night. You know, in the night. In a wee wee hour between midnight and day. Et toi, et là-bas. So much, yeah. We're gonna do one more number because we can't leave without doing House of Blue Lights. But we gotta say, it's been a ball being here with all these lovely pianos in the studio. It's kind of like a wet dream of mine or something, you know. Wow, holy cow, hey, too much information, anyways. But all you beautiful people out there, I know you're there, and you'll be texting me after the show. I'll try to get on the online to talk to everybody. And give it up for this wonderful band of Rocket 88s. You all know them and love them. And if you feel like hiring us after this is all over, just go to MitchWoods.com and Mitch at MitchWoods is my email, MitchWoods.com, where you can find us, and we'd be happy to come out and party with you. We're playing festivals all over the world. We hope those are going to kick in again. And what I say is, don't hesitate, vaccinate. That's right. Here we go. All right. Let's go down to the House of Blue Lights, fellas. Here we go. One, two, one, two, three. Here's a good blues, and we walk on back. Knock down shack on the edge of town. Five-piece combo that just won't quit. Walking to your seat, a blue light lit. Ball in the air, you dig some side. Inside the house of blue light. There's fryers, broilers, Detroit barbecue ribs, treat of the tree. Serve those fine eight beats. Spend the rest of your brights at the house of blue light. Woozy. Thank you. back. Knockdown chair, gonna hit the town. Five-piece combo that just won't quit. Keep on walking, you see the blue light there, all in there. He digs some sides out of the house, house of blue light. There's fryers, broilers, Detroit barbecue ribs, treat of the treat. Serve those fine eight-piece. Spend the rest of your brains at the house, house of blue light. See you back here again.
Thank you all.
What a rockin' show. Mitch Woods and his Rocket 88's. Thanks, guys. What a wonderful show. So, folks, the links are still up on your screen where you can donate to these musicians if you haven't donated already, or even if you have donated already, give them a little something because they're working as hard as they can. They're keeping this music going. As you can hear, they're playing their hearts out, and they really need your support. So thanks in advance for donating, and remember that 100% of anything that's donated will go directly to the musicians that you've just seen on stage. So that's all for now. We will be back on Sunday with Maria Muldaur. We're so excited whenever Maria comes. She'll be here with her fabulous Jazz Bell Quintet with their special Music for Lovers for Valentine's Day. That's at 5 o'clock on Sunday. Be sure not to miss it. And to learn about all of the upcoming shows at Piedmont Piano Company on the showroom sessions, just visit our website, piedmontpiano.com, and join our email list. You can also like us on Facebook, follow us on Twitter or Instagram, and please subscribe to our YouTube channel. We started with zero subscribers back last July, and we've just crossed 1,000 subscribers. Thank you, everybody who's subscribed, and of course, that's a great way to find out about everything that will be coming up. I'll mention it again. There's a wonderful article in the SF Chronicle. It's online right now. I think it'll be in the paper next week. It's by Yoshi Kato, and it's about the showroom sessions in Piedmont Piano Company. Check it out. Just Google SF Chronicle Piedmont Piano, and you'll find it, and you can learn a little bit about what we're up to here. We will say goodbye. My name is Jim Callahan, president of Piedmont Piano Company and producer of the showroom sessions, and my co-producer of the showroom sessions is Jordan Perlman. Our on-site engineer tonight, the very talented Miguel Pena, and our cameraman extraordinaire Ted Leahy. So thanks to the crew, and we will see you Sunday with Maria Muldaur. Until then, so long.